GTA. Usually she'd be sitting here with me, but she's breastfeeding a baby, and I don't think Quinn would approve of that. So with that said, I'm going to do the commentary. So it's been a little weird so far. She's getting chased around by three players, or she was getting chased around by three players from the room, trying to get in her car, stealing cop cars. They all had like 5-star warrant letters, just chasing her nonstop. I don't know what's going on there, but it looks like she got away. So we'll see what happens from here. You just ran a red light for you guys. That's not. What is that? It's fancy kid. Oh god. How did your little bump make him do a whole flip? Oh god, he's doing it. Tell Lone Wolf Girl that you're ugly. So if you ever watch our stream, you're ugly. Sorry. That's what I was told to say.
Oh, crap!
That was beautiful. You killed him just in time for him to get pushed out of the way by the bus.
Pretty sure that's a man in that picture. For Wolf Girl 16. Oh, that's why you're in the girl, Wolf Girl. Because you're a man. But I make a beautiful girl and I have a beard. You wanna show you off your hand puppet? You gotta hold it up high. Two-year-olds. She's not paying Aideen from the GTA stream, she's just watching herself on the webcam.
What did you call last night? I could come over now. Then I'll rent a suite at the nicest place nearby.
Two-year-olds are brutally honest. I would run. I would run quickly. Don't touch my chain. That monitor costs more than the hospital bill for having you dead.
Yeah. You know what? Next time we do that, I'm just gonna go put her in your room.
That guy had a whole $29. I say that, but I don't think I have that much right now. What in the? How does he keep getting back up?
You beg my.
Shotguns are way too much. I couldn't run with one. Do this, but I couldn't. Shotgun way too much. I couldn't run with one. I got the 3 stars locked on a single hop.
Down.
I'm breathing.
leave me and my Asperger's alone. Guys, if I go missing, we know who ate me.
Aki's in his boxers.
Come on, we all none of us came here to watch me play. Oh, I didn't even drink friends. With myself. I mean, solo. Yeah, solo.
Go. Head straight.
None of us came here to watch me play one-handed. I guess no one came here to watch me play at all.
I want that back.
No, I could just move the webcam over so it's on top of the TV. Your boobs aren't out anymore.
Yeah, but that whole area is a mess.
And the area behind me isn't?
I picked up a little bit.
My fish tank's a mess because it's a dual filter. And my main filter isn't working. I gotta take it apart and figure out what's causing the problem. It's a canister filter, and I think it's clogged, but I really don't know what's going on. Luckily, my backup, which is still like 30 gallons more than my main one even needs to be, is running. But as you can see, it's still green because with all the plants and all that wood's actual wood and everything in there, I need some real filtration to keep it clean. So it looks like crap right now. But we're in the middle of doing a bunch of stuff and figuring out if we're staying here or moving or all kinds of stuff's going on, so it's kind of crazy, hectic. So at the moment, it's just meh. And Sitting Bull just said that you're a scrub. I don't know if he's talking to me or you, because you're playing now, me.
Tell him that I need a root beer.
Apparently, Sitting Bull, Aideen Rogue is asking you to pick up root beer on your way home.
Nah, just a root beer.
Or a root beer, I guess. Which means two root beers, so that means one as well.
No, that means a hard root beer, and none for you.
You can't pick up a hard root beer, because that's one.
My mom can. Chad could.
Actually, I don't think he could.
Where is it loading? Oh, that's my apartment. My cheap little, I think it's only $100,000 apartment. Online, my apartment is like
$600. He said with what? I guess he doesn't have any money left?
With your mustache.
Apparently you're supposed to pluck a mustache hair and use that as currency.
Native American mustache hairs are rare. They're the rarest thing you can find. Or you can pluck one of his kids.
Pretty sure you heard me, but I'm not looking at that. Wait. Facial hair is currency now? I'm rich.
No, only if you're Native American.
I'm like 30 seconds.
You have to be more than 25%.
Oh.
Otherwise, you're not a real Native American. You know how that goes.
If I combine both of my children, they're more than 25%. Actually, both of my children are 25% or more, singularly. Right away. top itty bitty on screen, but she'll be talking to you guys and playing, so I'll be right back momentarily.
Look at this fat person. This fat person off this chair. Do they do? No, they don't really. Alright, well, I'm gonna join another room with people in it. Sit on your face. Sit on your hands. Sit on everything. I am too being very interactive. I am like the goddess of interactiveness. What? You're not being very interactive. This is what sitting looks like whenever he's at home. I don't get wrecked. I just wreck you. I might be fat, but at least I get laid. What do you get? Fatter? Yo, bro, when will you be home? I need another person to play the GTAs with. The GTA number fine. Number fine? I have no idea what I'm saying. I feel like I live the life of Team No Sleep. Thank you. You're playing the G tiers as well? Man, I want to play G tiers with you. I didn't even know you were online. You should just come join this room thing I'm in. Let's go beat up people. Room with me. Let's go beat up the peoples. We'll go on a rampage. We'll go da 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 da.
Harvested agribusiness supporting obesity causing common herd? We didn't think so.
Those were white
just like us. You belong. Shop with people just like you. People that drive hybrids and listen to public radio and argue about recycling. It's unscalable elitism for the sustainable crowd.
With
open
our,
up your mouth and look down at people. It's delicious.
Name
it's the green of true food stores. Naturally exclusive.
Killer Bear. I don't know if I have it listed on our Twitch page. If not, I will keep that updated. Because, yes, he uses Sitting Bull or Sitting Bull 18 pretty much everywhere, with the exception being Xbox, where he's Killer Mukwa.
Wait, he's 18?
It's nighttime, which is the right time for some damn circling police helicopters.
If it ain't about that money, then it ain't a part of my process. Meeting with the bosses over lobster tails, strategizing our next move. Conclusion is prevail. Bitches
are
hold your shit up. Bitches are fuck your shit up. She called and she
wanted
to lick up. I'm busy hitting this lick up. Bitch, I'm chasing money. You don't deserve a description. It takes some sacrifices to get in this position. When my well was dry, I was still making my wishes. I was riding around, I was risking it. But if I didn't do it, I wouldn't get the shit. Up late nights, I'm out too. It's a few things that I value. Money, trust, respect, loyalty in my crew. Politicking with my niggas about this money, bitch, hold up. I had to drop my bitch, cause I need no hold ups. Walk right in
there,
I
pick.
We don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell you. You say you want this money, nigga, what's the hold up? If you really bought this paper, then what's the hold up?
Net parcel of great bag, came up, you can't hate that. Self-made, you can't take that. Yeah, self-made, you can't make that. Some said I need a record deal, I need a co-sign, I need a Dre track. But all the time I had a mean flow, I had a cold grind, and that's a great match. Payback, fuck hoes and I make racks. And my pockets gon' stay fat, cause
well,
I murk beats and I slay tracks. Payback, wrist rocky like ASAP. Stay strapped like I'm A-Rab. And in a world of lies, I still speak facts.
Lame ass,
hating niggas take flame baths. Are you really doing when you run
the
your mouth?
Gate
just
is
telling
closed.
Me where to aim at. Yuck, nigga, fuck bitches and fuck niggas. If you ain't talking bread, then I don't fuck with you. Hustle,
politicking with my niggas about this money, bitch, hold up. Drop my bitch, cause I need no hold ups. Walk right on VIP, we don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell you.
Hold up,
hold up,
If you really bitch this paper, then I'm going all in it, no matter the album. They told me I had it in the army. That's it. How could you ask me? I'm not Malcolm. How could you doubt me? You heard my first album. And who had the nerve to think I was done when I left the game graciously for you to run with like that in my blueprint? Going in front of the time that you had, and it's what you come with. Hold up.
If you wanted to work out, exercise it, nigga.
And if you wanna see it, visualize it. Now it's me
that we've been discussing.
It was a thought. You thought I was bluffing. I know that they waiting to see what I come with. I told you my best, and I keep my covenants. Hold up. Nevertheless, I'm who they fuck with. I'm the go-to guy, you niggas go-to shot. No kind games or comments.
I call Bibs.
I'm coming. Bibs. And don't ask me who I like in the game right now. I'll say no comments.
Yeah. I'm just get out. My niggas why?
So I want this one way up here.
This is just a clusterfuck. And you're making it worse. You're not gonna make the jump. Oh my god, you made the jump! I was so sure you weren't gonna make it. Cartwheeliness broke the water. You had a circular air barrier created by your hands and feet spinning so quick. I don't think you can. Joking, by the way, but you're not. You're not at all serious.
Dr. Pug.
I hate you. over here. Bad kitty.
We didn't even change any of our kitties that way.
I know,
part.
I wouldn't do that to a cat. What's wrong with you? Does it smell like crap?
It smells like it's bad for you.
It does. It smells like chemicals.
You smell like chemicals.
Turn the game volume down. He can't hear us. I don't think the game volume is very high. Might be wrong, though. I already had the game volume turned way down. I gotta turn it down some more, but... Let's see. How's that?
Now, what's the objective of...
Run everyone on top of the sides, make them die.
So what you're saying is find a spot to hide and stay there? No! No! No!
That was dumb. That was really dumb. You hid, like, right next to a pit. Like I said, this is our first time with this setup with, you know, auto capture card and all that good stuff. So, I don't know how the mic sounds for streams, really. And I don't really know how the capture card sounds over stream. So, if the game audio or anything's too loud, just let us know so we can get everything corrected. I'm on camera. I think it is.
Why not?
I'm the entertainer. You want to be the entertainer?
Get the baby. She can entertain too. They haven't met the baby yet.
Oh.
The baby hasn't been able to say yay. She hasn't been able to speak it.
Oh, okay. I got a little naked baby.
Hun. She has little lions on her back from the straps. Little naked baby. Can you grab your pacifier? I didn't grab it. Oh. Oh, those are my fingers. Those are my fingers.
What? I
can't figure out how to turn down the volume on the game. Wait, did you turn the volume down on the game? I turned the volume down through the streaming device already.
It's still pretty loud, actually.
Oh, it is? It's louder than us.
dog. Oh, now he's quiet, though. So I thought that thing was a wall, by the way. That's why I hid by it.
You thought that was a wall?
Yeah, that's why I hid by it.
No, it was the like main ramp in the middle of the thing.
I thought it was a weirdly placed wall.
I would have loved if you would have just slowly tried to drive into it and just drove right over it.
Carmen Brown whacked Killer Mukwa. Killer Mukwa is now spectating.
Killer Mukwa, you got whacked?
Oh, it's Caveman Brown.
You got whacked? You got whacked on or whacked off?
That is my chubby baby.
Hey, you're logged into Cludacity, not Indie Nerd.
I noticed that. It's still correct for Complete Idiocity.
You are a Complete Idiocity person, so... Aideen Rogue logged into her, into this account rather than her own, so... Yeah.
I made it. We, technically, it's not wrong either. We both made this.
Well,
it took your seed upon my egg.
Luckily, your brother wasn't involved. He's full of Idiocity.
Do you want him involved?
I said luckily he wasn't.
Well, I don't know with you sometimes, man. Hey, that person took off. What the heck?
They just threw me over the edge.
Yeah,
it was your brother. Oh, I'm sorry. How are you still alive? Oh my god! You got out of the fucking car! This bitch!
The car would have fell anyway.
If you would have driven forward, it wouldn't have fallen. Make it to land.
Seal it, my car would have fell anyways.
You gonna drive up on that student fist him?
I'm gonna chill with him.
Fist him. Fist him. Aw, you can't fist your teammates?
No.
I can just hear myself yelling fist him in the background over and over again. I'm not sure if I should have said it that way. There's a clip of me on the internet someday, just yelling, fist him, fist him.
Did I say the one, what? I don't understand the question there.
I think he was calling me a chubby baby, or maybe it was Ruger, or you.
Oh. That's understandable. I understand now. Yeah, was he talking about, did he say, specifically say the 1 month old baby? Or the Asperger 23 year old baby? I got a text message.
Can you get me something to drink? Is that a baby? Can you send drinks? Is that a baby? I'm so confused. Oh, okay.
Hey, hold on. Bang it. Where's Chloe? What? What? Where's Chloe? You're a liar. Is she out in the car?
I can hear her barking.
If she's barking, she's about to rip somebody's face off. You better go stop her. She'll make you have pay somebody $25,000 for biting. And then we laugh at that person because Chloe's such a nice baby. Until you touch her car.
You don't touch her truck.
Yeah, you don't touch her truck. Even if she loves you, don't touch her truck. See ya. I'm gonna get her one of these days.
She let me touch the truck.
She's not very good with me touching the truck.
I have to give her food offerings.
Yeah, she don't bother me.
You tooted.
She loves me.
This little one just tooted on me.
Huh?
This little one just tooted on me. 1 month, no food.
Quit.
1 month, no food?
Yeah.
Do not do it again.
For tooting on me.
What do we give you when you toot
on
me?
No, stay out of my room.
One cupcake.
She didn't go in my room, did she?
I don't know.
Yes.
2 months, no food. For Santa Pacifier.
Man, you're going to starve if you go 2 months without food.
But the boob isn't food. It's the human body parts. It's okay. If the boob was food, it'd be cannibalism. So just keep having that boob. Not my boob, though.
Your boob's got it. By the way, I was talking about you when I said that you're going to starve without going too much without food. You couldn't even go 5 minutes without food.
I do think she pooped, though.
It's alright. I got another commentary person to do this.
I can play. Pretty sure it's your turn.
Look at that fat guy walking that way.
Why are you calling me fat?
I want some waffles. Man, I couldn't live like
that. Why are you calling me fat? I want dessert.
They're not desserts.
Waffles can be dessert.
Waffles are not dessert.
I'm making dessert waffles. Take the baby.
Just because they're confetti is.
I'm making dessert waffles. Take the baby.
You just made this. No. Definitely not. That's mine.
I'm about to eat something, though.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
You said waffles.
I'm going to make waffles last year on top.
I don't like waffles.
I'm making waffle sandwiches.
Well, that sucks. You can make ramen, that's dessert.
Dessert ramen. What's the chocolate syrup on that?
I don't even think we own chocolate syrup. Maybe buy yourself some ice cream. That's not my fault. If it wasn't chocolate cherry, ice cream. You might have been able to get some, but it's chocolate cherry.
I don't want much. I just want a couple spoons.
That's my
ice cream
guy.
I ain't like Tony. I don't eat the whole bag on half a thing.
And that was his ice cream, though.
Go.
so weird to watch. The white floof. Oh, hey, my white floof is in the camera. Hey, Ruger, say hi. No, not to be silly. Over here. Over here. No, no. Not that silly. I said say hi. Look it, right there. Look it. Say hi. What? You gotta speak to the ball there, Harley.
Hi.
The red light.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Don't mess with the mouse.
She's like, I can't see myself. You want to tell them how your day is and tell them all about you?
Wow.
Couple spoonfuls of ice cream.
Oh my god!
No.
You guys are terrible.
Yeah.
I never said
he's
yes.
He's all over me. I'm not comfortable.
But you love me.
I can't.
Baby.
Do you think I
could? If your wife wasn't just scared, you'd have been confused forever.
Bumped your head.
He just killed me.
Who killed you?
What do you think?
Sitting Bull? Confetti waffles with black cherry ice cream. I don't know. That's what we had in the house. I think it's pretty bomb.
with mama's shirt. There you go.
I almost lost my ice cream.
You know what, No Name? You are no longer allowed to come home.
He who shall not be named is no longer welcome to this household?
Yes.
They don't have a pack over there, so.
Huh?
So he don't ever have a TV turned off or his mic, so he probably hears you.
No, you can hear me on his phone. Oh. He's watching.
One lady, calm down.
How about you calm down?
Cry, booby. Can you not drop ice cream on my server?
Good luck with that one.
I have a 2-year-old eating right over my server. I don't know why that thought was a good idea, but...
You sat there.
Yeah, but I thought it was just for you to pick up.
Tell me where I have space to feed her. Tell me which hand I can feed her with.
I'm getting yelled at. Oh, right. Hold on. I have a solution for that.
This time it was a your dumb decision. I'm holding a baby. What happens now if I have to switch boobs? Shouldn't it go on that arm? With those chemicals? That are bad for her?
Okay, I'll just hang up here next time.
And what happens if she wants to kiss my face?
She doesn't kiss faces.
Yes, she does. She kisses my face all the time. Does she not kiss her face?
A 1-month-old does not have the physical motor functions to kiss someone's face.
She seems to think otherwise. You know.
She can't even close her mouth. She sits like this all the time.
That's how you sit, Brad.
She got it from me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Actually, because it comes from her age, while for you... You're a little Downs.
It's autism, not Down syndrome.
Oh, I'm sorry. My bad. Sometimes I just don't know how retired you are. Food nipple? That's
word.
What I am. What?
Nipple food?
Ain't they the same thing? The autism and Down syndrome and...
No, they're not the same thing.
Pretty much.
No, they're like the complete opposite of each other, actually.
Both not good for you.
They're like the complete opposite of each other. Roommate's over here trying to set autism and Down syndrome are the same fucking thing.
If you have Downs, you have an extra chromosome. If you have autism, your parents just dropped you to one too many times. Although with how you are, I wouldn't be surprised if they punk kicked you over the fence to pull hand crimes.
Being all mean to your mama? How dare you?
Hey, you're not the weakest person in the room. food nipples weaker than you. Oh, and so is phase trigger. You're stronger than food nipple.
Swag Daddy Deluxe.
Oh, Daddy.
Plus repetitions.
Oh, I'm gonna break neck. Aw, she's all slimy.
Look at him say, duh.
Duh.
Shut up.
Say no.
No.
Being taunted by a 2-year-old.
Look at him and say, uh-huh.
And her mother. Just max bet.
What?
Just bet it all.
I did.
Oh, it's max 1,000?
Yeah.
I want to bet 10 trillion. Before you ask, no, I do not have $10 trillion. Your brother's a bummer. Slayer has Down syndrome so bad. He's at up, left, and right syndrome, too.
He's not lying.
Hmm. We're streaming.
They don't want to see him drink that stuff. That stuff's bad for you. I'm trying.
Did that truck just drive straight off the edge?
Yep. Oh, I almost drove right into that one.
Sorry guys, I know it's a little loud, but she's an itty bitty still. Okay.
Ah!
him. Yeah, I think we're gonna get off, guys. Thanks for hanging out and thanks for watching us. But we're having some connection issues and we have an angry little baby, so it's probably a good time to sign off. If you liked what you saw, please like the channel, follow, all that kind of good stuff. Just.